Nope.
Better luck next time.
What?
What's this?
Broken shell.
You're doing great!
を守ってくれ。
ノ
If you want to submit your Monster Hunter Rise clips to be featured in Gone Wrong, please watch this tutorial very carefully. First, by long pressing the share button on your Switch or Pro Controller, you record the last 30 seconds. Once you have your clip recorded, go to your Nintendo Switch settings on Data Management, click on Manage Screenshots and Videos, and at the bottom, click on Copy to PC via USB connection. All you have to do is connect your Switch to your PC via USB Type-C cable, which comes with your Pro Controller or most Android phones. The Switch will show up in your Windows Explorer, and there you can find a folder for every game where you captured your footage or screenshots. Once you copy your clips to your PC, upload them on Google Drive, OneDrive, or Dropbox. Don't upload it on Twitter or YouTube because it will heavily downgrade the quality of your clips and we won't be able to use them for Gone Wrong. We recommend Google Drive. Once you uploaded your clip, right-click on your clip or on the folder with multiple clips inside. Then select Get Link and change Restricted to Anyone with the link. Simply copy-paste the link into the Gone Wrong submission page, which you can find in the description of every Gone Wrong video. Both submissions for Monster Hunter World and Monster Hunter Rise are still open. We look forward to seeing all of the Gone Wrong moments you guys have in store for us. And until then, happy hunting.